And the 2012 Gramophone Recording of the Year is the Richard Disc of Schütz from Vox Luminous and Lionel Meunier.
I love London. For the young artists, just before, I was like, if they call me, they will need some Photoshop work. But I was just not expecting this. I didn't know. Wow. what can I say? I used all my jokes already. Maybe I could talk about music, what music represents to me. I'm coming from a family where nobody is playing music, nobody is singing. And I started at the age of 6 to imitate Maurice André, somebody who died this year, actually. I was a fan of trumpet. And then I started to play recorder, and I discovered singing at the age of 18. And the vibration of singing is something a lot of people talked about. Adrian Peacock, if you just speak next to him, if he speaks to you, you see the vibration it can produce. When he sings, it's the same, by the way. But music is something that makes my life, personally. I think a lot of us here, it's like what is in my blood. It gives you all the joy and all the sadness you can imagine. It's something you can share only with a little amount of people. It's the people that love music or the other musician. And having this small ensemble I created at the age of 22, as I repeat it, I have 14, 15 people with who I can share it completely. As I told you, I'm recording tomorrow with them, and I had no idea we would get this award. I would like to thank, because since you can get our CD in England, it's because there is also a distributor, and RSK, I met them, Entertainment, I met them for the first time today. They are at our table, they are very nice people. Continue to work for us. As I said, I've been only once in London. We have never sung in England, and I just hope we will come and sing for you. I just would love to come to England and sing. I don't know if my speech is good. I'm completely lost, but last thing for Eric Whitaker, my girlfriend asked me for a picture with you. But I also want a picture with this madam here. More seriously, thank you for your support. Everybody, thank Gramophone. What can I do? I can just thank you. I'm just delighted. I don't know how I'm going to manage to sleep tonight, but I need to have voice tomorrow to record. I'm just going to be the Eurostar smiling and people looking at me like, what is this guy doing? Is he so happy to be that tall? No, I don't know. Well, I managed to make you laugh, so I think I wish you a nice rest of the day, and well, this first day in London was maybe one of the most incredible in my life, so thank you.